Hi. So I'm Shannon, and you're probably watching this thinking, what the hell is going on? I am essentially building together a video diary, I suppose, of the rebuild, repair, I suppose, of my Mitsuibishi EVO. Broken since December 2014, and it's now October 2015. I launched it, new clutch, ripped, took a lot of pressure on the drivetrain, actually shattered the whole gearbox itself. I took it to work, stripped it to as far as I could, and then packed it home. Today didn't quite go to plan. We got the radiator out. I managed to get coolant everywhere because the bucket I was just filling in, hole in it, drama. More cleaning, which took a lot of time. Everything got undone eventually for the transfer case, but now I'm going to need to find some sort of device or a fly hammer or something to be able to get the stair clip out of the shaft that goes into the transfer case. So I'm at the point where the engine is braced, both engine mounts are loose so that the engine can move, the radiator's out. Now it's just taking time to work out what tools I need to get to the next step, but progress is better than nothing at all. So I've taken the front bumper off, taken the headlights out, gonna do some nice aesthetics and get it all cleaned up while she's getting mechanical work as well. And then hopefully there'll be more progress next week. Hopefully. Why are you still on? I turned you off.